So one of the most common questions we get asked here at Boston Children's are, what is moyamoya? And the short answer is, it's a disease that can cause strokes, parts of the brain to be injured and die, which is clearly something you want to avoid. In reality, as our research and our laboratories have shown and others, there's probably many different conditions that all look the same on X-ray, but basically it is some narrowing of blood vessels that go into the brain, usually in the front part of the brain. The fancy name are the internal carotids or the middle cerebral or the anterior cerebral, but the bottom line is the pipes that bring blood up into the brain get narrowed. And the consequence of that is that the brain doesn't have as much blood as it likes. And the danger there is that if moyamoya isn't treated, there's a worry of strokes. And that could be anything from, I've got a little headache or I don't feel right, to paralysis or loss of speech or in severe cases, even death. So it's a pretty serious condition. We used to think it affected about 1 in a million people, and now we realize it's probably a lot more common than that, and there are certain groups of people that are at greater risk. So when people have symptoms that suggest a stroke or reduced blood supply to the brain, headache, weakness, an actual stroke, that usually leads to getting some pictures of the brain, which often leads to the question of moyamoya.